Two people are dead after a shooting in Columbia. It happened Saturday night in the 200 block of Skyland Drive. Columbia police identified the victims as 26-year-old Jaquan Peterson and 23-year-old Mary Carmichael. Few details are available, but Columbia police say the incident appears to be isolated.